Well, I started on pot about a year ago. But crack really messed me up bad, and I started on that like a month ago. And, you know, I just wanted to see what it would, you know, be like. I said, nah, never to me, you know. I can handle it. We tried some. And, like, a month later, I couldn't live without it. I mean, I didn't think one time was gonna hurt me. I'm sorry what I put my family through. I never thought this could happen.